Good morning, everyone. Richie, meet up Harrison. This is a motivational video. Here's some tips. I've been watching a lot of psychology analysis on COVID-19 and on politics. These are two things that you want to limit yourself to because they're both negative in nature and will cause you negativity, which causes stress and anxiety. Too much COVID, people dying, and everything else is negative news, but you need to watch some of it to keep you abreast of what's really happening. Here's how politics works the same exact way. Politics is he said, she said. No one knows the truth. It's all in your mind and judgmental. What this causes is you will have arguments and disagreements with your friends and people, causing you anxiety and stress. So what you need to do in life is change your life. There are some people who enjoy going out and they're safe and they wear their mask and they watch what they're doing. That's great. I give them credit. Me, myself, I have so much to do at home. Thanks to God, I never believed that instead of going out 5 days a week, I can stay home and do different things every day of the week. My days go by real quick. Like I told you in my last motivational video, go back to your childhood. You will unleash a lot of love and passion, and in later life, you can do the same things over again. Some things you can do is sewing, listening to music, singing, dancing, hobbies, and many other things. This is what you need to do. Find some passion at home. If you do this, your days will go by fast. Me, I have over 35 different things to do every day, which is quite amazing. And one of the things I find very interesting is try to teach yourself something brand new, like I did. I learned how to do a little video editing. I learned different things in life. I learned about podcasting, which I'm going to probably do in the near future. I'll give it a shot. It's very interesting. These are things you can do. You have to have creativity and an imagination. And I know if I can do it, you can do it too. So everyone, have a beautiful day and let it stay that way.